someone else coming up. I hear lots of noise down there.
Thank you. It's rowdy out here. This is nasty, nasty stuff.
With Chris Bowman from Bowman Transmissions. And Chris, what are you doing down here?
Just fixing a little hole in the tire. It's nothing big, just a little thing right there. But it was a good time.
That hole?
Just that little hole. I mean, it's a big tire. It's a little hole comparatively. But I mean, we made it to the end both times, finished laps. So I'm pretty stoked with it. And Jimmy did awesome today. This last chance qualifier, oh my gosh, man, this was like driving on liquid snot, because many, many times we'd come into a corner 20 feet before the corner, I'd start to slow down and completely blow the corner, or just no steering at all. Steering was kind of like a suggestion, not really like something you did from the driver. So yeah, it was fun though. I had an absolute blast up here.
What do you think about, how do you feel about wheel-on-wheel racing at Havoc Ground? Since, I mean, this is the first event of its kind here. How do you feel about that?
I'm 100% the wheel-on-wheel.
All right, I'm here with Justin Taylor and Andy Shep. They ran hard today. Justin, tell us about this race. Tell us what went down and how you feel about it.
Oh, it was pretty hardcore. It was nothing I've ever done before, being side-by-side with Havoc trucks and not letting off the throttle and being covered in mud and breaking two shocks today. It was something I've never done before. So,
well, you guys did really well. I mean, I know you had your trouble out there with the shocks, but Andy, tell us what happened, what went through your mind. You guys had to go to the LCQ. What was your mindset in the LCQ?
You know, as soon as we got into the LCQ, the only thing that went through my mind is as soon as we broke that second shock, all I wanted to do was finish the race. And we accomplished that. We made it over the finish line, so I'm happy with that.
Right on. Yeah, you guys were able to finish. We've been through this before with you guys. You guys always come out here and throw down hard. So we look forward to seeing you coming back at the LCQ, Wake the Squatch.
Yep.
Coming in April, trying to get those Havoc spots.
Yeah.
Great job, you guys. We love watching you race.
Yeah, cool. Thank you.
We'll be here.
Thank you. These guys all qualified for the main event. Tell us a little bit about what you guys think is going to happen tomorrow. You guys are going to be battling, and I can pass it to you.
Yeah,
and you know. He's like, well, Brian thinks he can hole shot me, but didn't happen today. We'll see what happens tomorrow, and then maybe you can talk some smack, you know.
Yeah.
I'm just a passenger. Greg Torrey's driving the hog, and I got my Havoc spot.
Someone jumped the gate a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh.